time by. Let's get ready to restart.
Thank you.
sharp end now. He's able to reclaim that lead. As now... until we get back underway here and the 150 for the Sandusky Speedway modifies. Thank you. like, it looks like Todd Knuckles doesn't have too much damage here, but there's going to be a discussion later after this race about what happened in turn 3. There's going to be three sides of the story. It's going to be Todd Knuckles getting off and the real story. signal from Ron Calhoun. It'll be about a 4-lap shootout once we get to the green flag.
4 laps to go.
Flag is back out. Let's see who gets that early lead.
My kids are here, so that's great. But yeah, that's it. the winner, Stephen Clark. Let's put it up for him one more time.
Don't worry, I'm gonna take you home, Parker.